It would take forever to verify the code, and because of this, I had simply decided to hit myself over the case. The dash appeared at the end. There was a zero in the beginning, which was great, and there was a zero at the end, but this time it was a dash instead, and it was a huge problem. It will not be able to verify the code like this. So, like that, I just no choice.